All right, racing is underway here. This is race 31, event 31 of the 2011 Eastern Sprints, May 15th, 2011. Race 31, the second Varsity Lightweights Grand Final. Second Varsity Lightweights Grand Final. The way they've been running it is giving the lane six to the right to the higher seed, so it should be from right to left. Harvard, Princeton, Cornell, Yale, Navy, and Dartmouth. From right to left, Harvard, Princeton, Cornell, Yale, Navy, and Dartmouth. The second Varsity Lightweight Grand Final. All right, so now the mic is picking up everything we say. So we gotta not be too personal and only speak in platitudes. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. I haven't been splashed from the street in a while now. Hallelujah. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, I think it is from right to left. Harvard, Princeton, Cornell, Yale, Navy, and Dartmouth. Three, four, five, six. Okay. 2011 Eastern Sprints. Right now, the fellas have got a slight, very slight headwind, maybe just a few miles an hour. It was raining like crazy earlier today, and it might even be almost calm. In front, the big storm has passed. You can hear the water on the road behind me. This is the view here is from the Route 9 bridge looking north along the course. The fellas are racing from north to south. The bridge in the background, in the deep background there, is the Interstate 290 bridge. We've got a point that's off to the left of me and the town of Shrewsbury to the right. All right, I think it's from right to left, Harvard, Princeton, Cornell, Yale, Navy, and Dartmouth, the second Varsity Lightweight Grand Final. Looks like lane one to me. I'm sorry, lane six. Lane six. That ball in the foreground there is your finish line. Second Varsity Lightweight Grand Final. Okay, they're well past the 500 meter ball. When they get into them red buoys, it'll be 250 meters left. One, two, three, four, five. So I have it from right to left, Harvard, Princeton, Cornell, Yale, Navy, Dartmouth. The 2011 Eastern Sprints Second Varsity Lightweights. I think I'll pull it back and we'll see how they finish. Okay. It looks like Harvard in lane six. And then I have no clue on the next one. Okay. That should be Harvard. And I think it might be Cornell coming in second, maybe Princeton, but I think Cornell. So, celebrating there in the Harvard boat. The second Varsity Lightweight Grand Final. Second Varsity Lightweight Grand Final. Harvard in lane six. Princeton in lane five. Cornell in lane four. In lane three, we have Yale. Navy in lane two, and Dartmouth in lane one. But your winner is Harvard, the second varsity lightweights, grand final champs, Harvard University. That's always cool when they celebrate. Good job.